pressikonverentsile. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the President of the Republic of Estonia, Mr. Toomas-Hendrik Ilves, and the President of the United States, Mr. Barack Obama.
Good morning. To begin with, I'd like to welcome President Obama to Estonia. It is a genuine pleasure and an honor to receive you right before the NATO summit. Your visit sends a strong message. We are grateful to the United States and to you personally for your leadership, your commitment, and your support to Estonians.